Aha. You must be the new hunter. Welcome to the hunter's dream. This will be your home for now. I am... Gehrman. Friend to you hunters. You're sure to be in a fine haze about now, but don't think too hard about all of this. Just go out and kill a few beasts. It's for your own good. You know, it's just what hunters do. You'll get used to it. This was once a safe haven for hunters. A workshop where hunters used blood to enhance their weapons and flesh. We don't have as many tools as we once did, but you're welcome to use whatever you find. Even the dog, should it please you.
You must be a hunter, and not one from around here either. I'm Gilbert, a fellow outsider. You must have had a fine time of it. Yharnam has a special way of treating guests. Well, I don't think I could stand if I wanted to, but I'm willing to help if there's anything that can be done. This town is cursed. Whatever your reasons might be, you should plan a swift exit. Whatever can be gained from this place, it will do more harm than good. Pale blood, you say? Never heard of it. But if it's blood you're interested in, you should try the Healing Church. The Church controls all knowledge on blood ministration and all varieties of blood. Across the valley to the east of Yharnam lies the town of the Healing Church, known as the Cathedral Ward. And deep within Cathedral Ward is the old Grand Cathedral, the birthplace of the Healing Church's special blood, or so they say. Yharnam, normally they wouldn't let you near the place, but the hunt is on tonight. This might be your chance. Across the valley to the east of you, deep within, lies... I haven't heard of... That's your...
you that outsider? Well, sorry, but I don't want anything to do with you. Trot along, will you? Are you that outsider? Well...
Open the door on a night of the hunt. Away with you. Now.